Good morning, sir. I am Sumanya.
I am Jia.
I am Sneha.
From Cambridge International School for Girls, Jalandhar, Punjab, would like to thank you for a fantastic Pariksha Pe Charcha session in 2019. And all of us look forward to tune in on January 20th for Pariksha Pe Charcha 2020. All of us here from Cambridge International School for Girls, the students, teachers and the parents alike, have a few questions for you. And we look forward to hearing you answer them and motivate us and guide us for the upcoming year.
Good morning, Honorable Prime Minister. I am Hitarthi Angral from Grade 12 in Cambridge International School for Girls, Jalandhar. It is inevitable to notice the amount of stress and anxiety that Grade 12 students undergo for their upcoming board examinations. But my concern has always been the stress on the IQ of students instead of the EQ, that is the emotional quotient of students. I want to ask you, how can we include the EQ of students in the classroom so that all of this stress, anxiety, all these issues have a healthier way of expression in the teenagers, and that should come from the teachers and the classroom so that they can deal with this in a more healthier manner.
Good morning, sir. I am Nirekita of class 10th from Cambridge International School for Girls. Even though we prepare well for our exams, but sitting in the examination hall, due to a lot of stress, we start forgetting things and it's all blank out. So what could be the possible solutions for this?
Good morning, sir. This is Sumanya Gulati from Cambridge International School for Girls, Jalandhar. I'm currently pursuing sciences and hope to be able to work in the field of software engineering. Now, before I begin, I would like to thank you for taking up this initiative. Pariksha Pe Charcha acts as a platform that allows people to have conversations that they generally shied away from earlier. And all of us here at the Cambridge family hope that Pariksha Pe Charcha 2020 is as successful as Pariksha Pe Charcha 2018 and 19 were. Now, talking from my own experience as a kid with two Indian parents, I'm often exposed to tendencies of tiger parenting here and there. Now, what I mean is that my parents often, under societal pressure, tend to harbor the ideology that their child would be truly successful only if they follow the conventional job fields, like if the child is a doctor, an engineer, a chartered accountant, or perhaps a researcher. But we're entering the new decade, and with 2020, we've got more technological advancement that allows us to have more job opportunities than the generations before us did. My question to you is, what advice would you give to parents so that they can encourage their children to pursue such non-conventional job fields?
We think too much and feel too little. Honorable Prime Minister, I am Kashvi Chaudhary from 10th B. I'm a 10th grader, and no matter to say about that, the social and academic pressure that comes upon me is very nascent. My question to you is that what are the reforms that the government proposes onto the Indian schools for mental health of the students? I really do not think so that mental health is given the preference it deserves onto the students.
Good afternoon, respected sir. Myself Jasmine, and I study in class 10th in Cambridge International School for Girls, Jalandhar. So I want to inquire about the future plans of education system in India, that how the students can pursue the education in India.
Good afternoon, sir. This is Neera Jain of class 10th of Cambridge International School for Girls. First of all, I would really like to thank you for organizing Pariksha Pe Charcha, which is going to be held on 20th January. I really congratulate you for this. But now there's a very main question which every 10th grader has in her heart, and that is boards. I understand there's so much pressure of boards on every one of us. There's anxiety, there's parental pressure, and there's societal pressure as well. I really want to ask you that what should we do? How should we overcome this pressure?
Good afternoon, sir. First of all, I'm very grateful for being given this platform where we can see guidance from our Honorable Prime Minister. Sir, you very rightly said that accepting challenges and facing them will make our children strong. This is actually the need of the hour. But my concern as a parent is that children mainly go for easy options, maybe because of the influences that we have, the pressure that we have, and also maybe the fear of failure. So my question to you, sir, is that how can we help our children prepare for the same?
Adarniya Modi ji, bahut khushi hui priksha se sambandhit aapke purv varsh vichar sunkar. पता है कि परीक्षा जो है वो जीवन का एक अभिन्न अंग है, लेकिन अभिभावक होने के नाते मैं आपसे कुछ सुझाव लेना चाहती हूँ कि मेरी बेटी जो है वो बड़ी कक्षा में है, और मैं चाहती हूँ कि किस तरह से बच्चे जो है कसौटी में तो कसे होने चाहिए, लेकिन जीवन में आने वाली चुनौतियों के लिए उन्हें किस तरह से मजबूत बनाया जाए. और दूसरा, मैं ये चाहती हूँ कि बच्चे तनाव के कारण और परीक्षा के कारण इतने के ज़्यादा व्यस्त हो जाते हैं कि वो अपने परिवार के साथ कुछ क्षण व्यतीत करना भी एक बोझ समझते हैं। तो हम उन्हें उन समाज से जो वो कट जाते हैं, परिवार से कट जाते हैं, उसके लिए हम उनको किस तरह से सहायता करके उनके सहायक बने ताकि हम अभिभावक होने के नाते उनकी मदद कर सके। मुझे आपके सुझाव इसके बारे में भी चाहिए।
आई अनुपम संधू फ्रॉम कैम्ब्रिज इंटरनेशनल स्कूल फॉर गर्ल्स जलंधर वॉन्ट टू इंक्वायर अबाउट दिस दैट कैन वी गो फॉर एनी मॉडिफिकेशन इन द CBSE करिकुलम सो दैट द सब्जेक्ट्स आर मोर स्किल बेस्ड and the students, they select their skill like as if, for example, from chemistry, they just like biochemistry, they can go for biochemistry, start from 9th standard onwards.
Good morning, sir. I, Deepthi, Dean Academics, Cambridge International School of Girls. Introduction of skill subjects by CBSE has been indeed a great initiative to combat the stress management in students. They find it relieved by taking one or the two of these subjects. So I would like, under your able guidance with CBSE, we want more reforms in this so that students can pursue their careers by taking up these subjects from 9th grade onwards.
Suprabhat, Pradhan Mantri Sahib. Kem Cho. I'm Jasvi from Cambridge International School for Girls. I'm the coordinator for class 11th and 12th. These days, what I feel is there are so many opportunities, there are so many places where students go and study. Like they have access to internet, they have books, lots of books. They have so many tuition centers, schools are there. But the problem is how to have a balance between all these. So it's a good platform for all of us where we can discuss about the stress that students are facing.
Good morning, sir. I'm Supreet from Cambridge International School for Girls. Sir, I really appreciate the initiative taken by you to guide our students regarding how to deal with stress and anxiety. Your previous video on Pariksha Pe Charcha very clearly explained one major cause is that majority of our students are living the dreams and expectations of their parents and society. However, the need of the hour is to show trust on the potential abilities of our students and encourage them to focus on their critical thinking and concept clarity. As CBSE has also reportedly emphasized on critical ability rather than rote learning. Now, sir, my concern is regarding the security of their future prospects, as many universities have reservations, quota, and the general category suffers. Please throw some light on this issue, since this is one of the reasons of the anxiety and stress among our students.